Hi, I am Vivek Lakshman Patel. I have completed my graduation in BE Mechanical from KDK College of Engineering, Nagpur. After graduating, I have joined Mumbai University to complete my master's degree in Energy Engineering. And after my master's, I have joined Bhabha Atomic Research Center as a research fellow in Mechanical Metallurgy stream, and completed my PhD in materials engineering used in nuclear reactors. After serving for 6 years in DARC, later I founded my own company named Sufra Enviro, in which we are designing and commissioning water treatment plants for and waste management systems, solid waste as well as liquid waste for industries and various residential and commercial complexes. But the foundation for this entrepreneurship campaign of mine was laid down when I was doing my graduation in KDK College of Engineering only. Here not only they taught me the engineering aspects, but the entrepreneurship aspects as well, about how we can apply our engineering knowledge and pursue our dreams and pursue our entrepreneurship campaign using this technical engineering knowledge that we acquired from this college. I am definitely greatly helpful to numerous lecturers who taught me how to pursue our dreams and how to apply our knowledge on the practical note. And the practical workshops that KDK gave us were highly beneficial for us as well. Yeah, thank you.